Good morning, students. In previous class, simple equations. What is the LHS? What is the RHS? We are see how to LHS. Left hand side term LHS, RHS equal right side. Right hand side term RHS. So today we are going to equations. How to transform one equation, one term, LHS to move to RHS side, or RHS to move to LHS. So the signs, what happened? Next, how to move, how to we are find the variables. So here, exercise 2 today. So here, moving terms x plus 3 is equal to 7. Normally, what this one LHS, what this one RHS. This is LHS, this is RHS. So now LHS move to RHS, whatever. So here these equation main concept variables moving one side, constants moving one side. Here variables and constants, here only constant. So these three moving to RHS. So here rest of the express x, now here we plus x 7. See, these three moving to RHS, this is positive plus 3. So moving to, transforming to RHS minus 3. Now you are understand, clear? Minus plus 3 moving to RHS. Here, this is a term, this is a one term, this is a one term. This is a variable term, this is a constant term. So here constant term does not change, just the symbol change. So plus symbol given minus, minus symbol given plus. So x equal to 4. So 4 plus 3, 7. So this is a transforming method. Here, see, plus quantity moving transform plus quantity transform minus. So here plus symbol moving to RHS minus, or here plus symbol moving to LHS minus. So you are transforming LHS to RHS, RHS to LHS. Any side you are transforming, plus quantity, their opposite minus quantity. Next, minus quantity transform plus quantity. Reverse, like a plus moving minus, minus moving plus. And next, cross out quantity transform division. So here 5x cross out 3. So this meaning 5 cross out x. So now here cross out. So 5 moving transform RHS. So x equal to 3 divided by 5. So here cross out moving to here division. So division quantity transform cross. So these are very very important. Just there is here very simple. Normal mathematics plus opposite minus. Cross out opposite a division. That is one. Plus opposite minus, minus opposite plus. Cross out opposite division, division opposite cross. So next one here, see. Y minus 7 is equal to 9. So what is the y value? So here y equal to, find the variable. What is the y value? So here these minus 7 moving to RHS. So here 9. So constant does not change, just constant quantity. Like sign, here minus sign moving to RHS plus, 9 plus 7, 16. So y equal to 16. 16 minus 7, 9. So that like, next one. Z by 5 equal to 6. So what is the Z value? Here numerator, denominator. Denominator moving to RHS, numerator. So everything here opposite. Numerator comes to transforming denominator, denominator transforming numerator. Plus transforming minus, minus transforming plus. Next, cross out transform division, division transform cross out. So here 6 cross out 5. So here division, this one moving to numerator or cross, Z equal to 30. So 30 by 5, 6. So here Z value how much? 6. Next one. 3x, this is very very important. 3x minus 2x plus 11. Here see, 2x plus 3x plus 5, 2x plus 11. How do we solve this problem? So here I said starting. So variables one side or constants one side. Here first one, see, this is a variable term, this is a constant term. So these variables term moving to RHS, these constant term move to RHS. So now here 3x, these RHS term moving to LHS, what happened? 2x. So here which side a number before? No signing means that is a positive number. So here plus 2 moving to LHS minus 2. Clear? 3x minus 2x is equal to here rest of number 11. So these 5 moving to RHS. So here plus 5 moving to minus 5. So here see 3x minus 2x. So I have 3x numbers, like a 3x letters. So one student asking, sir, I want 2x letters. So I will give. So remaining how many I have x? Only 1x. So here, just to, in this situation, you are subtract the constants. 3 minus 2, 1. Don't subtract the variables. 1x is equal to 11 minus 5, 6. So 1x means x only. So x equal to 6. Next one. Once write this one. So this one very very important. These keep in your mind, these all exercises depend upon these four steps. So next one, five x plus 3 is equal to 5 x minus 3 is equal to 2 x plus 12. So here see, these 2x moving to LHS. So 5x minus 2x. Why here plus symbol? So plus symbol move transforming to any side, their opposite side minus. So here minus 3 moving to RHS. So here minus, minus quantity move transforming any side was a sign or change. So here plus, rest of number 12, these one moving to here plus 3. So here 5 minus 2, 3x. Don't subtract the x variables. So only subtract or add constant terms. Here 12 plus 3, 15. So 3x equal to 15. What is the x value? So here 3 into x. So x moving this side. Here into moving this side division by 3. 3 1 jar, 3 5 jar. So x equal to 5. See difference. 3 x equal to 5, 15. X equal to these 3 moving to RHS, 15 by 3. Like a 15 divided by 3. 3 plus x equal to 15. So 3 moving to RHS, x equal to 15 minus 3. Both one difference, understand? Here into 3 into x, this meaning here 3 plus x. So plus sign given, we are moving to minus. Into sign given, we are moving to division. So 3 1 jar, 3 5 jar, x equal to 12. Both one difference are, understand? Clear? So next one, this is transforming method. Why we are transforming variables with constants? But without transforming, how to solve these problems? So 5x minus 3 equal to 2x plus 4. So this is a transforming method. This is without transforming method. Here, so without transforming, how to solve it? So here both side variables, both side constant. So choose any one side, removing the variables, your choice, that is. So I choose LHS. So how to remove this side, here variables. So here 5x, 5x minus 3 minus 5x equal to 2x plus 12 minus 5x. Why? So here these LHS side add minus 5x, RHS side add minus 5x. Why? LHS side removing the variables. So here 5x minus 5x plus 5x cancel. That means 0. 5x minus plus 5x minus 5x is 0. So rest of the number minus 3 is equal to. So plus 12. 2 minus 5 minus 3x. Again, this side constant. You remove the constant. So here which side? Plus 12. Opposite to minus 12. So minus 12 minus 3 minus 12 minus 3x. Here see. Both one minus 12 minus 12 add 12 minus 3x. Here minus 12 minus 12 both side add. So plus 12 minus 12 0. So minus 12 minus 3 minus 15 is equal to minus 3x. Both side minus cancel. So 3x equal to 15. So here 3 into x. How to removing 3? So both side 3 divisible 15 by 3. So 3 cancel. 3 1 jar, 3 5 jar. So x equal to 5. This is without transform. Here any number transforming, we are RHS to move LHS to RHS, any side we are moving, not moving, just one term we are removing and writing. So as it is here, so this is transforming method, this is that is without transforming method. So next last example, once see. Here 12 is equal to x plus 3. So here only variable. There is no variable. So here we needed transforming method. So this is moving this side. So 12 minus 3. Here plus sign. So moving to RLHS minus. Is equal to x. X equal to 12 minus 3, 9. X value 9. This is a transforming method. Without transforming. So here minus plus 3. Removing plus 3. How to remove it? 12 minus 3. X plus 3 minus 3. Why? Now this side we are adding minus 3, this side we are adding minus 3. So minus 3 cancel. Here 12 minus 3, 9. X equal to 9. So once we are check process also. X plus 3, 12. So what is the x value? 9. 9 plus 3, 12. So 9 plus 3, 12 plus 3, 12. LHS, RHS equal. So variable value is a right answer. RHS, LHS not equal. You are mistaken. So you are wrong. X value, exactly your mistake. So LHS, RHS equal. Your answer is correct. LHS, RHS not equal, your answer is wrong. So exercise 2. First problem. Solve the following equations without transforming and check your result. First problem. X plus 5 is equal to 9. X plus 5 is equal to 9. So here transforming method asking x plus 5 is equal to 9. 5 moving to RHS. So x equal to 9. 5 moving to RHS, here plus 5. Moving to RHS minus 5. Term, this is a term. Term cannot change. Just their sign change. So x equal to 4. So once check. X plus 5 equal to 9. 4 plus 5 equal to 9. 9 equal to 9. So LHS, RHS is equal. Next one. Y minus 12 is equal to 5. Yes, very good. So here y minus 12 is equal to 5. So these 12 moving to RHS. Here minus 12 moving to RHS. Term cannot change. Constant cannot change. Their sign change. So y equal to 5. This one moving to RHS. Here minus 12. So here moving plus 1. Y equal to 17. So once y equal to 17, that is the right or wrong answer. Once we have checked. So y minus 12 equal to 5. Y value 17 minus 12 equal to 5. 17 minus 12, 5 equal to 5. So here LHS, RHS equal. Next one. 3x plus 4 is equal to 19. So here see, 3x plus 4 is equal to 19. So first 4 transform. First one by one. First constant terms you are transforming. After variable constants like a coefficient of variable. This is called coefficient of variable. So here 3x is equal to 19. 4 transforming RHS side minus 4. Y here plus 4. 3x equal to 15. So 3 transforming RHS, x equal to 15 by 3. Y here 3 cross out x. This side coming 15 divided by 3. 3 1 are 3 5 are. So x equal to 5. Cancellation. Cancellation means 15 and 3. Both are same table. Any same table coming both constants. 3. 3 3. 3 1 are 3. 15. 15 and 3 5 are 15. So 5 by 1. Numerator 1. That 1 no value. So x value is 5. Once check. 3x plus 4 is equal to 19. So what is the x value? 5 plus 4 is equal to 19. 3 5 are 15 plus 4 is equal to 19. 19 equal to 19. LHS and RHS is equal. Next one, 9z 9z is equal to 81. So 9z is equal to 81. So 9 moving to RHS. Z equal to 81 by 9. 9 1 9 9 ja. So 9 table, where is 9 coming? 9 1 ja. 81 table, 9 table, 81 where? 9 9 ja. 9 by 1. So denominator 1, no value. So here z value is 9. Once check. So 9 z equal to 81. Z value 9. 81, 81, 9 9s are 81, 81. So LHS is equal to RHS. Next one. 3x plus 8 is equal to 5x plus 2. Here see. So this is a greater variable value. Coefficient is a greater than this number, this variable. So now 3x moving this side. Sir, why 3x moving this side? Me 5x moving this side. Your wish. So here 3x moving this side. So 8 is equal to 5x. Here plus 3. So moving this side minus 3. So here plus 2, moving this side minus 2. So 8 minus 2, 6 equal to 5x minus 3x. 5 minus 3, 2x. So x equal to c. 2 moving this side, here cross out, this side coming division. 6 by 2 is equal to x. 2 1 ja, 2 3 ja. X equal to 3. So that is once we have checked. 3x plus 8 equal to 5x plus 2. So 3 cross out 3, x value 3 plus 8. 5 cross out 3, y value 2. So 3 3s are 9 plus 8, 5 3s are 15 plus 2, 17 equal to 17. LHS is equal to RHS. So here x variable value is correct. Next one. Last one. 5y plus 10. Sixth one. 5y plus 10. Is equal to 4y minus 10. 5y plus 10 is equal to 4y minus 10. So here 4y moving this side. Here plus y plus 4y. Moving this side minus 4y. So 5y minus 4y. So these plus 10 moving to RHS, minus 10, already here rest of the number minus 10. So this one also moving minus 10. So 5y minus 4y, 1y, minus 10, minus 10, 0, 20 or 10, which number? So here see, 3 plus 5, 8. 3 5 minus 3 2. Next 5 plus 3 8. Very good. Next 3 minus 5 2. So next one. Solve the following equations by transforming terms and check your result. Second one, here total 10 problems are given. So I said 5 or 6 problems remaining homework. First problem, 2 plus y is equal to 7. So 2 transforming RHS, so y equal to 2 plus y equal to 7. 2 transforming RHS, y equal to 7 minus 2, y equal to 5, y equal to 5. So check once, 2 plus y equal to 7, 2 plus 5 equal to 7, 7 equal to 7, LHS and RHS is equal. Second problem. Next, 2a minus 3 is equal to 5. 2a minus 3 is equal to 5. Here 2a minus 3, 5. So here constant moving to RHS. So 2a equal to 5. Here minus 3, moving to RHS, plus 3. So 2a equal to 5 plus 3. How much? 8. So now 2 moving to RHS. A equal to 8 by 2. 2 1s are, 2 4s are. So 4. Clear? 2a minus 3 equal to 5, 3 moving to RHS, 5 plus 3, 8. So now 2 moving to RHS, here cross out, here a division. So 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 2, 4s are 8. So a value 8. Once check. So a value 8. Once right or wrong that one. How to we know? Check process. So here 2, a value substitute to 4, minus 3 equal to 5. So 2 4s are 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. 8 minus 3, 5. So here RHS and LHS both are equal. So now a value is 3, 5 is the right answer. Next one, 10 minus 2. 10 minus 2 equal to 6. So here 10 minus 2 equal to 6. So here 6. Minus 10 transforming this side R. Q transforming RHS. Why here I said one further point. Always variable use. Set in positive. Here minus y. Minus a, no, always you show in the variables positive only. Here negative given. So this one we are converting in positive. So moving to RHS. So 10, this RHS sum moving to LHS. Here plus 6 moving to LHS minus 6. So 10 minus 6 is equal to Q. Q equal to 4. So check. 10 minus Q equal to 6. We know Q value. 10 minus 4 equal to 6. 6 equal to 6. LHS and RHS is equal to equal. So here Q value 6. Next one. 2t minus 5 is equal to 3. Here, these minus 3 moving to RHS, So t is equal to 6/2. 2 moving to RHS. Here division. 2 1 jar, 2 3 jar. So t value 3. Once we are checked. 2t minus 3 is equal to 3. 2 cross out 3 minus 3, 3. 2 3s are 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. So 3 equal to 3. RHS is equal to LHS is equal to RHS. Fifth one. 14 is equal to 27 minus 4. 14 is equal to 27 minus x. So here 14, 27 minus x. So these minus x moving to LHS. Here minus sign. Moving to LHS plus sign. So x equal to 27. Rest of number. Next one, 14 moving to RHS. Here plus 14 moving to RHS minus 14. So x equal to 27 minus 14. 13. Once check. So 14 is equal to 27 minus x. 14 is equal to 27. X value 13. 14 is equal to 14. Next one, fifth problem, sixth one. 5 into x plus 4 is equal to 35. So how to write this one? This is into cross out bracket given anywhere in mathematics, that is shows cross out symbol. So this means 5 into x plus 5 into 4 is equal to 35. So 5x plus 20 is equal to 35. So now these 20 moving to RHS. Here 5x is equal to 35 minus 20. 5x is equal to 15. Now 5 moving to RHS. X equal to 15 by 5. 5 1 jar, 5 3 jar. X equal to 3. Check process. So 5x plus 4 is equal to 35. 5. X value how much? 3. 3 plus 4 is equal to 35. 5 equal to 7. 35. 5 7 are 35 is equal to 35. Next one. Seventh one, 3x minus 3x is equal to 15. Minus 3x is equal to 15. So here minus 3x moving to RHS. Minus 3x moving to RHS. X equal to minus 15 R. 15 by minus 3. Minus 3. 1 jar. Minus 3. 5 jar. So, minus 3. 1 jar. Minus 3. 5 jar. 15. Minus 5. X equal to minus 5. 1. 5. Minus 3 1 jar, minus 3 5 jar. So now here check. Minus 5 minus 5. So 3 5s are 15. Minus into minus plus. So here RHS and LHS both are equal. Minus 3 1 are minus 3 cross out minus 5s are 15 plus here negative. Positive. Next one. Eighth problem. 5x minus 3 8th one 5x minus 3 3x minus 5 here 5x minus 3 is equal to 3x minus 5. So x variables moving one side, constants moving one side. So here 3x moving LHS. So 5x here plus 3x moving to here minus 3x. Here minus 3 moving to RHS minus 5 plus 3. So 2x equal to minus 2. Why 3 minus 5 minus 2. So x equal to minus 2 by 2. So this one moving to RHS. 2 1s are 2 1s are minus 1. So once check. 5x minus 3, 3x minus 5. So 5 cross out minus 1, 3, 3 cross out minus 1, 5. 5 1 are 5. One positive number, one negative number we are multiply. Product always minus. Minus 3. 3 1 are 3. Here positive number, here negative number. Plus into minus. Minus. Minus 3 minus 5. Minus 8 minus 8. LHS is equal. RHS is equal. Next. Ninth one. 3y plus 4. 3y plus 4 is equal to 5y minus 4. So here 3y moving to RHS. So 5y here moving to RHS. Here plus moving to this side minus is equal to minus 4y moving to this side plus 4 plus 4. So 5y minus 3y 2y is equal to 8. Y equal to 2 moving this side 8 by 2. 2 1s are 2 4s are. I think you are asking now. Sir, here these one this side, these one this side actually. So our wish, we both are like this is comfortable. First we are write variables, after variable value we write. So in textbook also follow that one. So actually you also practice these problems. After 4 equal to y, you are rare dislike a practice. Y equal to 4, dislike only you are practice. Check process. So 3y plus 4. 5y minus 4. 3 cross out 4. Y value 4. Substitute in the equation. 4. 5, 4 cross out 4 minus 4. 3 4s are 12 plus 4. 5 4s are 20 minus 4. 16 is equal to 16. LHS is equal to RHS. Last one. Next one, 3x minus 3. 3x minus 3 is equal to 5 2x. So next one, 3x. So minus 14 is equal to 10x minus 3x, 7x. So 7 moving this side, minus 14 by 7 is equal to x. 7 1 jar, 7 2 jar. X equal to minus 2. Once we have checked. So 3x minus 3, 5, 2x plus 1. So 3, x value minus 2 minus 3, 5, 2 into minus 2 plus 1. So 3 minus 5, 5 into 2 2's are minus 4, 2 2's are 4, 1 positive number, 1 negative number, their product is a minus, plus 2. No, plus 1. So here 3 5s are 15 minus 15, 5 4s are minus 20 plus 5, minus 15 minus 15. LHS RHS is equal. So we have finished exercise 3.2. So in this lesson only remaining one exercise. That exercise asked is dislike only, but here given expression, yeah, equation given, but that exercise, word problem given, that word problem we are convert to the equation after we follow this process. So tomorrow